छठ पूजा इज सेलिब्रेटेड बाय द सिक्स डे ऑफ कार्तिक मंथ. छठ पूजा इज अ नॉट अ फेस्टिवल, इट इज अ इमोशन एंड फीलिंग स्पेशली फॉर अ बिहारी एंड वी ऑल आर बिहारी देन वी नो द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ छठ पूजा. छठ पूजा इज फॉलोड बाय द फोर डे पीरियड ऑफ रिचुअल प्योरिटी. द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ छठ पूजा इज नोन एज नहा खा. लॉट्स ऑफ वीमेन आर पार्टिसिपेटेड इन छठ पूजा एज अ डेवोटीज एंड ऑल्सो मेल आर डूइंग देयर एक्टिविटीज लाइक डेवोटीज. And the first day of Chhath Puja, as I said, it is known as Nahakha. Nahakha, on this day, the devotees wake up earlier and clean their teeth with twig. And after that, they take bath. The family member of devotees, women make some rice, pulses and a vegetable of betel gourd. After that, the devotees take the food. After that, the family member take the food. And the second day of Chhath Puja is known as Kharna. On this day, the devotees take a day-long fast, which is break in the last evening, with the prasad, rice, pudding, fruits, and chapatis, and which is distributed among the family members and the friends. The third day of Chhath Puja goes to prepare the prasad like thekua and all thing. And lots of devotees go on the bank of river and offering for the setting sun. And the folk song are sung by the women on the front of a statue of Chhath Mata. After that, all women are doing the worship of all the statue of Chhath Mata available on the bank river. And after that, the third day of night is witness of colorful event known as Kosi. A canopy is made by the sugarcane sticks. After that, they are decorated with the earthen light and some prasad and some clay pots. They looking like a heaven. After that, the family members of devotees and the neighbors of devotees all come to their house and take blessing of the kosi. And the fourth and last day of Chhath Puja, it's celebrated same as on the first day. But on first day of offering, they're doing the offering of sitting sun. But in the second day of offering, they make the offering of rising sun. The family member and friend of the devotees are going on the bank of river and make the offering of rising sun. After that, they distribute their prasad to all the friends. After this ritual, the devotees break their fast with some delicious food and distributed the prasad with neighbors and relatives. Thank you for listening me carefully.